reporter, Evaristus Nkwetsebepa, to Northwest Cameroon. I want to produce a flower pot. So this is the potter's wheel. The wheel just helps to turn. Then I have to control the clay with my fingers. So I kick the wheel with my legs and I use my hands to produce whatever I want to produce. This is water to make it slice. You have to take it up to send out the air and you bring it down to find the centralization of the wheel to put the clay in the center. So you don't have to make the clay to control you, you have to control the clay. So now I did have to start to mold it, I burst it. I have to open it. You have to see about the bottom part, if the thickness is good or not. After that, you have to mold it up. Just have to be sure that there is water there to make it slice. Have to take it off. See, when you feel the thickness of the article, of the clay, then you can understand that it's okay, then you open it. So I have to start to open it. So I have to use a rip just to make it to be smooth. Have to control the shape. If the shape is what you want, if you want to design it with lines, you have to put the rib. This is a sponge to drain out the water inside and also from the lines. Yeah. Now it's okay. I have to cut it with the twine. linke Hand. Make sure there is no water on the arms so that you can hold it well. Yeah. It's still soft, so you have to control it when it is a little bit strong.